Today we are off to Pinnacles National Park, located in the Salinas Valley in Central California. The park has two entrances which are not connected. We entered from the east entrance. There was a beautiful campground near the visitor center. This area was an active volcanic region millions of years back, and the San Andreas Fault goes right under the park. Volcanic eruptions created these unique rock formations and caves in the park. Minerals rendered these magnificent color to the rocks. There were numerous trails. We chose the moderately difficult Moses Spring Trail that went through the reservoir and the caves.
Thank you.